Freaks, Paul here. Hope you're all doing well. So in today's video, I'm going to be doing a quick unboxing of a professional microphone stand. It's a type that's got the extendable arm, it's got the pivot head, and it clamps onto the side of your desk. So first off, there you can see it says the professional recording microphone. It's pretty much the same all the way around the box. It's the same image. So what we'll do, we'll open up this end and see what we get inside. I'll show you all the contents. Okay, so that looks like the main clamp. And we've got another little bit for your standard microphone. I have actually got a separate shock mount for mine because I've got the wider condenser microphone. So first off, in this little bag, we get this one out of the way. And there you can see there's the standard kind of mount for your microphone there. It's got a bit of a swivel or pivot here, and you can unscrew this if you needed to, depending on the fitting that you have. And I'll just show you that there. So there is a thread on the inside. You can probably just pick that one up there. In this one, as I said before, I think we've got the clamp. It's all well packaged in standard plastic. So here you can see you've got the clamp that goes quite deep, actually, maybe roughly two and a bit inches. So this would be the part that goes onto your desk, and then the main part of the clamp obviously will fit into here. And this is the main section. All right, so there you go. It's got the spring loaded on this side. It's quite big to get all of this into the frame, but as you can see, this is the end that would then fit into this clamp here. And then you're able to extend, as you can see, it does go out quite far. So what I'm gonna do next is I'll get this all set up, and I'll come back, see you on the other side, so you can see how this looks when it's actually up and running. So that's the end of that video. I'll see you in a little while. Welcome back, guys. So here now you can see I've actually mounted the microphone stand here. I've put the shock mount on here already. So as you can see, it just easily clamps onto your desk. And from there, then you're able to lift the arm up or extend the arm outwards. And here you can see this will just pivot down, and you can place your microphone in this part of the stand in here. Very easy to assemble. It's all adjustable. So if you wanted to, you can tip this upwards more or down more, depending on what you was after. This here, the end is also adjustable as well. You can pivot this if you needed to, and you can tighten that up from the bottom. And again, it can come out or adjust up and down wherever you needed it to go. So this is very handy. I'll leave the link for this in the description, as well as the link for the shock mount as well. And keep your eye out, because I will be doing the unboxing of the microphone I'm going to be using from now on. So that's it. If you like the video, make sure you give it a thumbs up. Subscribe to this channel if you haven't done so already, and have a good day. Thank you. Bye bye.